what you're doing here, the top secret program at Bletchley. You're trying to break the German Enigma machine.
What makes you think that?
It's the greatest encryption device in history, and the Germans use it for all major communications. If the Allies broke Enigma, well, it would turn into a very short war indeed. Of course, that's what you're working on. But you also haven't got anywhere with it. If you had, you wouldn't be hiring cryptographers out of university. You need me a lot more than I need you. I like solving problems, Commander. And Enigma is the most difficult problem in the world.
No, Enigma isn't difficult, it's impossible. The Americans, the Russians, the French, the Germans, everyone thinks Enigma is unbreakable.
Good. Let me try, and we'll know for sure, won't we?
Welcome to Enigma.
The details of every surprise attack, every secret convoy, and every U-boat in the bloody Atlantic go into that thing. And out comes gibberish.
It's beautiful.
It's the crooked hand of death itself.
The boys, we're going to get some lunch. Alan?
Yes?
I said we're going to get some lunch. Alan?
Yes?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
I said we're off to get some lunch. This is starting to get a little bit repetitive.
What is?
I had asked if you wanted to come to lunch with us.
No, you didn't. You said you were going to get some lunch.
Have I offended you in some way?
Why would you think that?
Would you like to come to lunch with us?
What time's lunchtime?
Christ, Alan, it's a bleeding sandwich.
What is?
Lunch.
Oh, I don't like sandwiches.
Never mind.
You finished?
Yes.
Five minutes and 34 seconds.
You said to do it in under six.
Congratulations. My warmest welcome to His Majesty's service. If you speak a word of what I'm about to show you, you will be executed for high treason. You will lie to your friends, your family, and everyone you meet about what it is you really do.
And what is it that we're really doing?
We're going to break an unbreakable Nazi code and win the war.
Oh. Trying to build your universal machine. I read your paper at university.
Is it already being taught?
No, I was precocious. So, you theorized a machine that could solve any problem. It didn't just do one thing, it did everything. It wasn't just programmable, it was reprogrammable.
Hmm.
Is that your idea behind Christopher?
Well, human brains can compute large sums very quickly. Even Hugh can do that, but I want Christopher to be smarter. To make a calculation and then to determine what to do next. Like a person does. Think of it. An electrical brain. A digital computer.
Digital computer.
2015 아카데미 8개 부문 노미네이트. 24시간마다 바뀌는 암호를 풀고 전쟁을 이겨라.
What are you doing? What's going on?
Have you decrypted a single German message?
You will never understand the importance of what I am creating here!
인류의 역사를 바꾼 천재 수학자
Yes!
베네딕트 컴버베치 키란 나이틀리 이미테이션 게임 절찬 상영 중